My mission is simple, to make you money. I'm here to level the playing field for all investors. There's always a bull market somewhere, and I promise to help you find it. Mad Money starts now.
Hey, I'm Cramer. Welcome to Mad Money. Welcome to Cramerica. I'll be one of my friends who's trying to make you some money. My job is not just to entertain, but to educate and teach you. So call me at 1-800-743-CNBC or tweet me at Jim Cramer. You know what? I'm sick and tired of people pinning this whole rally on the Fed. Every time stocks go up, you get this legion of commentators come on air or get into papers who easily explain that the entire move is just an asset bubble engineered by the Federal Reserve's easy money policies.
They know nothing!
And it'll be rolled back the moment the Fed decides to tighten.
No, sir.
That's pure idiocy. We gotta stamp it out. Tonight. The averages were all over the place today. Dow gaining 163 points. S&P advancing 0.01%. NASDAQ declining 0.49%. People don't like growth when you get this big kind of rally. But let me make one thing crystal clear. Business is good in this country, thanks to a host of ridiculously positive forces. And it's not just the Fed. Honestly, even within the government, the Fed's not the most important part of the equation at the moment. You've got retailers making fortunes from the child tax credit payments, the banks benefiting from the possibility of making more money with your deposits, and the industry's winning big from the infrastructure bill that just passed the Senate. These forces are gigantic, people. They dwarf all this talk and nonsense about Fed tapering or short-term interest rates. That's especially true for the bipartisan infrastructure bill, which is now stalled in the House of Representatives, but I think it'll only become law perhaps sooner than you think.
Don't miss a second of Mad Money. Follow at Jim Cramer on Twitter. Have a question? Tweet Cramer. Hashtag Mad Tweets. Send Jim an email to madmoney@cnbc.com or give us a call at 1-800-743-CNBC. Miss something? Head to madmoney.cnbc.com.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.